When television is bad, nothing is worse. I invite each of you to sit down in front of your own television set when your station goes on the air. I can assure you that what you will observe is a vast wasteland. Gangsters, more violence in cartoons. And endlessly commercial, many screaming, cajoling, and offending. And most of all, boredom.
I know we're recording.
True, you'll see a few things you will enjoy, but they will be very, very few.